search for, but.
Alert. They are engaging our feeds.
RTB halfway. Okay, so excellent.
Coming up from northeast.
Excellent learning bit here. We've got full throttle, a hard right. We've got right aileron and a little bit of right pedal. And what we're going to do is we're going to maintain this right. We've lost about a half a wing here, which is
behind.
Acceptable. We're going to go ahead and make a turn over here to 64. I don't really have, I have just the slightest amount of right pedal in right now. We're going to let that Typhoon keep working over there. We're going to make our angle back here to 64.
Play.
And what we're doing is a little bit of back pressure will help us kind of...
If he does, I'll catch him.
A little bit of back pressure, forward pressure will let the torque kind of roll us one way or the other. We're going to knock this WEP off here. And that'll help us a little bit with the torque. Sometimes it can assist you, sometimes it hurts you. Depends on which wing you got damaged, which way your torque rolls. So what we're going to do is we're going to just maintain this. We're going to maintain our throttle here. We're doing fairly well. Let's check for any other damage here. Just left wing, left aileron, which is standard, yeah, because we lost aileron and we lost most of the wing there, three quarters. Half, really.
I was asking if you're troops. I can't see your icon well enough.
So, we'll go to roll. Most of our input is going to be just right or left aileron, so it's right or left stick. And then we want to kind of correct. As you notice, if I pitch forward a little bit, it goes roll that way, and if I pitch back, it rolls the opposite direction. So just a little bit of forward or back pressure, we can pretty much get the aircraft to roll in the attitude that we want, and that rudder in one direction or the other will also help us roll the aircraft in one direction or the other. What we're going to do is we're going to continue to check our six. If a bad guy was to attack us, really all we could do is kind of reduce throttle, try to mitigate our roll. Because once you pretty much start a roll at this altitude, there's really not a whole lot you can do. You could gain some altitude if you wanted to, but we're so close. When we want to make a turn, especially into the damaged wing, which is not what you want to do, but is what we have to do, what we want to do is we want to give it just enough left aileron or enough left stick to get it to kind of just ease to the left or to the right. We don't want to allow it to roll. If we roll off on this wing and we roll all the way over, there's a good chance we will not regain control of the aircraft. So we're going to continue to do that until we're pretty much 90 degrees parallel to 64's runway, which is running north-south, and we're going to pretty much just transition right into our final. We're going to completely bypass the downwind leg, which would be moving south. We're going to go straight into final. Once we're about 90 degrees to the runway, we're going to go ahead and acquire it. You can see the tower over there. We want to make sure that the field is actually aligned in the direction that the map shows. Sometimes it is, sometimes it isn't. So we can see that it is. So we're going to just maintain this, and we're going to turn into the non-damaged wing, which is the way that you want to make your turns. We'd like to make all of our turns to the right, keep the affected wing or damaged wing high. So if we want to make turns with this one, with damage on the left, we need to make right-hand turns, which is what we're set up to do here. As we reduce throttle, we're going to lose that torque, which is going to kind of mess with us as well. And what we want to do is get slow enough that that we can get our flaps deployed here. And go ahead and transition in for a nice, smooth landing. If you're new to this, I would suggest getting lined up and landing with wheels up. But with wheels down, you have a higher chance, if you overrun the runway or mess up in some way, being able to roll back to the runway. So I would suggest doing some practice with the wheels down. What we need to do right now is slow so that we can get some flaps out. We're going to go ahead and put some right rudder in there to help us. We're going to bounce, and we need to be ready for that with the 190. Doing pretty good as far as speed. We want to lots of right.
They are engaging
throttle, pedal, right pedal, right pedal, right pedal, right pedal. Nose forward. Reduction in throttle till we get to the rollback. Lots of right pedal, lots of right pedal. Bounce. Second bounce. We've got right aileron still in. Right aileron all the way back to lock the tailwheel. And brakes. Off. You got any questions, let me know. Thanks.